So what's up, world? It's your girl One Way here at Maya's Treasure Box. About to give it to my Leos, right? I know I posted it in that 7-2, but I'm going ahead and do your month. My Aries, I got y'all. My Leos, I got you in that 7-2 too. I'm going ahead and do you the little monthly first. And then we're gonna break it down, okay? So we're gonna go through these little oracles and stuff. We're gonna see these little messages from the universe, what they got to tell us, like what the lesson that we had to learn, what we're going through now, and what we're trying to get to, and you know, the overall energy. We're gonna go through all of that, you know what I mean? Like, listen, we got the angel deck, so we finna see what angels we don't have ride with us, because a lot of us know blood through God's grace and mercy. We don't know how the hell we still here, but we here, right? We ain't complaining. Did not say we was complaining. Not at all, sure did. So my Leos, let's see. For the month, because we got a Mercury retro coming up on what, the 13th of November. And it's going to last all the way to the 14th. Look, my Leo, these cards flew out. And I tell you, these cards, these same old cards just keep coming out. My Leos, you know what it is. Look, and four of them came out. I ain't know it was four of them, but hey, we going to take it. We going to see, because we tired of, listen, we tired of going backwards. We trying to move forward. Like, God damn. As soon as we say we got to pick it out. There go the B word, but all right, so get this moon or glass, but not least. Make sure I got all of them. Yeah. So let's see. And then we're gonna jump into our tarot, my Leos. Just trying to do something a little special. This is for the month of October for my Leos. Because right now, you're getting put on the path. So basically, my Leos, a lot of truth don't came into focus. My Leos, I need to write this down too. If you want to play some numbers, play 222. That's a good number for you to play, 222. Everything, karma comes in four. In a pair too. So basically it looked like a union is about to come together. You got choices, decision, movement. But I see a lot of you guys are right there on that path in line with that twin flame. So the angels that you don't have watching over you, you don't have the angel of decision. So congratulations, my Leos. If you've been making the right choices, congratulations. The angel of happiness. A lot of us have not been happy in a long time. So just to get that peace of mind, I'm telling you. And the angel of procrastination. Sometimes we are big procrastinators, but sometimes when we need to slow down, we don't slow down. So guess what? We really ain't in control of that, especially when it's divine. When it's divine, you're not in control. So the first thing we got here from the hidden realms is the resting tree. Patience and stillness. So sometimes you got to sit in silence so you can sit back and you can hear. And it's like, sometimes it's like, I can't hear nothing. But then you got the Lady of Lightning. So surprises, sometimes shocking, total prodigy and shit. So it's like, right when you thought you couldn't hear everything, just go to downloading. Y'all know what I'm talking about. The keeper of the scales. So one thing about it, my Leos, is we have to be fair. I know that's some shit. We have to